What do we have? Oh, got a... fire chain, charger. I'm ahead, bro! Swarms? Never swarm. Ah, that's pretty good buff. I mean, cool buff type. I guess we need a Condi on this one, man. Do I kill this guy? Maybe I do kill this guy. Nice entrenchers, nice. girl, man. This can go crazy if I get a Akkhan on this map. This guy is almost dead. Oh, let's go, man. That Anarch is gonna die too, so I'll probably be able to kill two elites without Condi. Come on! Can I get more juice? Fucking pumping, man. I don't even fucking need Condi. Alright, let's go, guys. Probably kill the glue. Pilot, bro. Game is kind of shit. Can you guys please come? I Imagine that channeling being Condi. No, I need power, man. I can't have Condi. Unless I have, no, actually I just want power. Just give me power next floor, bro. Power, ah! Might be a clear without Condi, guys. Might be a clear. Who fucking needs Condi in this game, bro? Might be a clear. Oh, fuck! Alright, not a clear, man. I told you, like, one of the shittiest fucking bugs. One of the shittiest bugs, man. Absolutely shit, bro. One of the shittiest bugs, bro. I'm gonna say it's 99% feel. Why is this guy not teleporting though? What happened? What's going on, man? Something's wrong. I think I found the bug spot. He's not teleporting, bro. Oh, now he is, man. It was too good to be true, man. It was too good to be true. Of course. Of course it had to be this motherfucker, man. No, I can't risk the power. I'm gonna take it at 14 minutes. Maybe it's a clear. Maybe, I don't know. This guy is not even moving a lot. Interesting, man. Not even an Elu, bro. Oh, I got Red Circle, man. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, bro. Oh, Akkhan. Oh, it's a fucking clear, man. Oh, game is easy, bro. We don't even fucking need Condi for this clear. Hold on. Hell yeah. Oh, where are you going, bro? Where are you going? Come on, man. What the fuck? What the fuck? Bro! Alright. Oh, shit. Let's go, bro. Who fucking needs Condi, man? forgot about Seder easy. No, Seder was easy, man. I've been through the 800 cap season, bro. Come on, man. I knew the damage. I was just kind of, you know, worried about the fishing. But I don't want to spend too much keys on this shit. Because fishing is for real.
Checked in, went to the bar. You know I ordered the tequila. Saw this girl, she was sitting by herself. She told me her name was Camille. We got drunk as hell and the bar was about to close. So I'm like, what's next? She turned around, tilted her head, looked at me and she said...